Glad to have you join us here. Some stories making headline at SAR. I am Margaret Opera. Now the news in details. The Social Economic Rights and Accountability Project, SERAP, has filed a lawsuit against the president, Muhammadu Buhari. The group is asked the court to declare illegal and unconstitutional the plan by the administration to track, intercept and monitor WhatsApp messages, phone calls and text messages of Nigerians and other people, as it severely threatens and violates the right to the preservation of privacy. The suit followed the proposal in the Supplementary Appropriation Act signed in July 2021 to spend 4.87 billion naira to monitor private calls and messages. The amount is part of the 895.8 billion naira supplementary budget approved by the National Assembly. In the suit filed last Friday at the Federal High Court in Abuja, SERAP is seeking an order of perpetual injunction restraining the president and any other authority, pressing a group of persons from unlawfully monitoring the WhatsApp messages, phone calls and text messages of Nigerians and other people. SERAP is also seeking a declaration that any monitoring of WhatsApp, phone calls and text messages is oppressive and draconian, and as it threatens and violates sections 37 and 39 of the Nigerian Constitution 1999 as amended. Article 9 of the African Charter on Human Rights and Human and People Rights and Articles 17 and 19 of International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, to which Nigeria is a state party. According to the group, the plan is to monitor WhatsApp messages, phone calls and text messages is an arbitrary interference by the administrations into respect for family and private life, the home and correspondence.